Alright guys, welcome back to Stealth. Stealth Edition. So we have to walk across the rooftops and of course not alert them below. I was told I missed the marksman rifle pretty much last time, but that's okay. Because we wouldn't get it here anyway, so I mean we only have a knife. Look at all my... Actually, wait, we got the laser cutter. How did I get that through fucking airport security or whatever? Or, yeah, I imagine the Nazi regime, or whatever, the Third Reich, or Fourth Reich, whatever this is probably worse than, like, TSA kind of shit, you know? But at least they'd let you fucking keep your pants on. And I got that guy. Okay, he apparently had a stun rod, that's it. That's some really heavy breathing. Oh god. We gotta go down ladders. Okay. It kind of worked. I got some health here. Some more health here, and that's pretty much it. Well, actually, I can just go kill this guy. Apparently, he's not very perceptive. Well, we got a little laser turret here. And there's a guy over here, but guess what this is for?
Vergessen Sie nicht, dass Sie bei jeglichem Widerstand gegen Umerziehungsmaßnahmen der umfassenden Gewalt des Strafvollzugs ausgesetzt werden.
Come on, you dumb fuck. Oh, hey. Well, of course the dog would see me. This guy does not give a fuck. Alright, I think I'm dead. Or no, it was the turret that shot me. Alright. Well, he got me. I tried to fucking give him the good old Mouse 3, but no. A sleeping compound will not wake up if you crouch and approach it silent. That was the main issue, actually, is that the compound...
Safe room over across the rooftop undetected.
Wait, why is it telling me this again? I mean, it's telling me, oh, you have to be on the top of the roof, but I can't go on the roof. I guess I should just leave these health packs here in case I need them again. You know, there's probably some better ways of dealing with this, though. Now I think about it. There's a lot of prison here. Because I don't really want to wait for that guy to come all the way back around on his patrol. Are you aware of how much high-effort gaming that is? It's extremely high-effort gaming. Okay, well, they have ammunition. So now I can throw the bullets at them, I guess. No, I'm Blachkovitz, of course. I can eat the bullets, chew them a little bit, and then just spit them out at the enemies, of course. Alright, let's... I'm debating where's the best place of waiting. Probably over here. Assuming this thing doesn't see me. Okay, it looks like it won't. Okay, maybe we should give it the good old laser cutteroo. There we go. This is me actually attempting to stealth.
Gefangene, vergessen Sie nicht Ihre Pflichten im Strafvollzug. Sie befinden sich hier als Folge Ihres Handels. Leisten Sie Ihre Strafe mit Würde ab.
I mean, the whole metal dogs thing seems completely unnecessary. But we gotta figure out where to go. Okay, so we can't go there. Guess we're gonna have to go through there. Where's the dog? He just came out of nowhere. I think it's because I ate the dog food. He just smelled it on me. He's like, fuck yeah. This guy's kind of walking in my direction, actually. I know, I'm a really big guy, you know. I know for you and all that, but yeah, seriously. Like, at least there's some muscles poking out there, let's be honest. Alright, can't quite do that. We can just walk normally, what am I doing? Maybe I shouldn't go there. Remember your loved ones. Do not let them down. Some weird ass Nazi propaganda shit. But don't worry, guys. We're killing Nazis. It's all good. I guess there's like a little secret tunnel there. We'll go there then. Wait, what? I just stabbed him in the ass a little bit. That was a little bit unnecessary, Blachkovus. Come on, man. I mean, there are rules in war. Alright, so we got one here, but this one's actually open. What am I hearing? It's actually spooky. It's like a robot's like running at me. Oh, okay, yeah. Yeah, fuck that. Bad dog, I think. No treats. Okay, that guy's not fazed by the fact at all that I was fucking being chased by a dog there. Alright, here we go. Got him. First try or something, I don't know. It's fine though. Alright, we can't go down there now. I guess we'll just have to settle with up here. Oh yeah, that piping is really interesting there. And I'm getting some GoldenEye fucking flashbacks right now. Dude, he's looking at us. Also, why is he still peeing in the toilet noise? Also, why are we... Okay. That was unnecessary. Oh, well. Fucking flush the toilet too. Better than Deus Ex Revision mod already. That was still a good game, but... Alright, there's a compound there. Aww. This game really is dark, isn't it? Wow, I got 50 metal from this guy. I'm literally, like, just taking shards of armor off of shit and, just strapping on my body. What? That was an odd takedown. I thought we'd actually stab him with a knife. Let's just fucking bat him in the head with it. Oh, wait. What is that, your lightsaber? Okay, he took a while to die. I didn't realize that, he was still on patrol map, alright. What is this, like, fucking, like, Harry Potter's, like, magical map of seeing where people are? I forgot what that shit was called. Ah, it's, Wolf Cigarettes, of course. It's the only brand. When do I get another knife so I can throw them? I mean, if I could sneak in one knife, surely I can have a couple. Ah, it's already full. Oh. I stabbed him right in the spine or something. Wait, I picked up his stun baton, and that's armor for me. Alright. He was doing some computing there. There's some health packs here. I don't think I need any of this, though. Yeah, it's just gonna overbuff me and that's it. It's behind door number one. Okay, he's aware, turns around for a second, but I'm still able to stab him in the neck. Some pipes over here. Some machinery right there. Alright. Oh, wait. I didn't really want to go down here, actually. But I am down here, so thus I will deal with it. What's over there? It's a helmet. Just keep their gear just lying around. Oh, there's a place we can upgrade our laser shit a little bit better. He's just going... What the fuck? Yeah, that's what I was thinking too. So apparently the German version of this game is heavily censored. They're doing that Cult of the Wolf shit, or the regime. And literally every single Nazi symbol removed. That takes dedication. I gotta tell you. Let's go over this way. Or maybe I shouldn't have gone this way. Yeah, I don't think that machine is manned, by the way. I think it's just, yeah, okay. Oh, there's good old Klaus. He just fucking fell down the stairs. Oh, yeah, there's some shit over there. Maybe we should kill this guy. Oh, what? Shit. Okay. I wanted to kind of... Okay, the plan was to kind of perch myself on the rail kind of thing and then jump down on him, but apparently pressing spacebar while you're looking at a rail means vault over it. It's not my fault. Maybe it is. Oh, shit. Down, boy. Yeah. I don't know about this. Alright, let's do it. Yeah, good boy. Or something. Well, at least he can't come down there, but how do I get the... Why do I get the feeling that that's not going to be the case? Oh, I guess he's not coming over here.
Some block B. It's supposed to be two. Gotta be in here somewhere.
Verflucht! Hört das denn nicht auf? Hast du mal Zitronenkaffee versucht? Der wirkt wunder. Wenn meine Schwiegermutter mal empfohlen. Zitronenkaffee, ja. Glaubst du wirklich, dass das hilft? Das ist ja ekelhaft. Weißt du, was das Schlimmste in dem ganzen ist? Jetzt hat's auch unsere Kinder erwischt. Bevor wir hergezogen sind, waren die alle noch in Ordnung, frisch und munter. Aber in diesem Stadtteil, das ist die Stadtregierung, die verarscht uns. Mit dem Beton, da ist etwas nicht in Ordnung.
Du nimmst eine Hälfte Zitronensaft und eine Hälfte schwarzen Kaffee, das sagt sie. Treibst du eigentlich Leibesübungen jeden Tag in frischer Luft?
Glaubst du das wirklich? Glaubst du wirklich, dass das in Ordnung ist? Das ist eine spezielle Fabrik, von der dieser ganze Beton.
Who saw me?
Jetzt gehört dein Arsch mir! Alles!
Okay. He kind of just phased in and then, while having a conversation, he decided to come after me. I mean, I was kind of visible, but I just assumed he wouldn't start to see me. Yeah, whatever. He just... Well, we got most of the dialogue in there. Something is wrong with the concrete, he thinks.
Yeah.
Here I was, getting ready for the eternal nap, and this Nazi-killing jammy bastard shows up out of nowhere. What have you been up to, Blazkowicz?
Shooting, stabbing, strangling Nazis. Ready to set things straight, Fergus.
Well then, let's square on out of here, kill every damn Nazi that gets in our way. Hey! Careful with that door!
Good thing you don't speak English, I guess. I was trying to listen to most of the dialogue that was going on. Especially that general. How many of them do you think I can stealth? Actually, wait, we have a science around this. Wait, I'll just fucking I'll knife all of them. Alright, maybe that was a bad idea. Okay, I just changed my mind. I should play this like a shooter game. Apparently, if you stab the guy's friend when he's not more than 3 feet away, apparently he might notice. How unrealistic? No, I'm just kidding. It's probably pretty realistic.
Proper hardware.
I was more curious, what the hell is this shit? Oh, hey. Literally did nothing.
Sign for sore eyes.
Alright, maybe also taking the armor with us would be also a pretty good idea. What kind of guns do we have? We have a shotgun as well. I prefer the pistols, to be honest. That's not a pistol. Probably just one now. Did we get a grenade yet? Nope, no grenades. Music's metal as fuck though. Fuck it, let's go run at them with a shotgun. Who are all these guys? Do we know them? I guess not. They're minor characters, so they got to die.
BJ, hurry up!
I'm like right behind him.
Looks like a two-man lock. We have to hit these two bombs at the same time. On my mark, hit that bomb there. Ready? 3, 2, 1, mark!
Good thing he lived.
There you go.
Trying to figure out what the thing did though, but yeah. Trying to see if there's anything this way. Oh yeah, yeah, there you go, I'm rewarded. Still have that automatic shotgun dealy, but yeah. They're like totally quarantined here. Why don't they have grenades in this prison? A question I'm asking myself now and hearing beeps. Oh god. This kid again. Dude, you're a metal thing. You don't have any stomach for this. Apparently that doesn't faze him at all. Oh. Well, he killed himself.
That did it! Run! Let's get out of here!
He fucking... Give me a second. No, sorry about that, guys. I always forget to turn off something.
Go on ahead, Blaskowitz. I'll follow you.
Oh, we're back out here, as you can see. Damn it.
Keep my back covered. Beat them back, Blaskow!
The general is not too happy right now. Is that a shotgun user? Took the entire clip of this guy. Oh, and I died. I dropped health really quickly. I think it's actually the shotgun guys that do that kind of damage. We are playing on the hardest difficulty, so you gotta expect this from time to time. I just got a quick draw. It's faster. Oh, that's not what I want. Oh, look at my health already. There we go. This guy is not fuck around. Let's have a look around here. Oh shit. That's another one of those shotgun guys. I almost died to him. Fuck! Like, what do you do? I don't even know. Lean out and shoot behind cover when opposition is overwhelming. Thank you, Gim. Okay, we are totally out of ammo right now, so here's what we're gonna do. I had a lot of health there, and I died just pretty much instantly. Fucking shit.
Useless Nazi dolts!
Oh! The turret killed me. Oh, right, of course. That just turns to a shit ton of damage, though. I didn't even realize that was actually the problem. Fucking, he's too far range. I should just, do this. Semi-accurate line of fire, you know? Yeah, because both times I was attempting to come back into here, and then it shot me from there. Okay, that makes sense. I'm a fuck-up, what can I say? I did leave the health here this time, by the way. How I wish I had a marksman rifle right now. Okay, we got him. We can also get the thing. Dude, can I just go? Can I explore for a sec? Fuck, I can't. I think he's fine. Alright, objective completed, lay down suppressive fire. Yeah, that's what I was doing, definitely. Alright, now we have, two shotguns. That's the only thing I can think of that's better than one shotgun. Is this a place where okay, apparently they clean up the body. Alright. I think I was here at one point, but they've actually restocked this place. Or it's because I've loaded several times. Manhattan livable in just 5 years. Oh, because they nuked, New York, so... Yeah, like, all the hats and all the health packs are back. Which is weird. You walk extremely slowly with two of these shotguns, by the way. Looks like they finally closed the little hole there that I went in there originally the first time. Alright, there's not much else here. There wasn't much here to begin with, actually. I would like to see the door he came out of, though. Oh, good, finally, we got grenades and an extra knife. That's good. Well, yeah, it is an extra knife, actually. Also some dog food. The blacksmith's, his favorite. And, I guess that's all. The rest of it is just overcharged, so that's it. The health that I will not keep. Wow, that's pretty excessive, actually. Oh, reloading this is actually a pain in the ass. This is extremely excessive, actually. Why would I need to hold two of these? It's not why would I need to, it's more like why not. We are American, after all. Tons of ammo here, nice. And more knives too, in case, you know, we want to stealth in the prison that they already know that we're escaping from. Oh, actually more health here. There you go.
Head up the staircase, Boskowitz.
The shotguns actually feel really nice in this game, though, I have to say. Oh, shit. A sneak attack from the dog. Anyways, we're gonna leave it off here, guys, at the top of the staircase, so, thanks for watching and take care.